Cat Manzi is one of six harness racing sons of patriarch Al, whose family is legendary around Monticello, New York. The Catman, as he is known, says he never considered any other career.
It's true, my whole family raced horses, so the only thing I've known since I was small, youngster, was racing horses. That's all I ever thought about. I never really thought I'd do anything else.
After dominating the scene at Monticello Raceway in the mid-1970s, Manzi ventured to the Meadowlands, but not before learning a few lessons along the way.
Well, when I was young in Monticello, we mostly had cheap claimers, my dad and I, and I went through, took me 35 races before I won my first pari-mutuel race, and I thought there was times I wanted to just give up, but little by little each year, people give you a chance on some horses here and there, and before I knew it, I was driving a lot of races, and I was the leading driver there before I left.
Manzi is one of the new breed of harness driver that specializes in catch driving. That is, he does not train the horses he sits behind. And Manzi expects that trend toward driving specialists to continue.
The business has gotten so competitive that I think that to do any good in this game, I think in the future you're going to have to concentrate either on the training or the driving and whatever fringe jobs there are and specialties. It's very specialized now. I think you have to concentrate on a specific area of the business if you want to do any good.
Although Manzi has driven some outstanding harness horses, his most memorable experience remains the night he drove six straight winners at Monticello in 1973. This is John Henderson reporting.